This was part of my life in the 80s.